los bichos. This is really a contagion, a very virulent virus, and I'm really concerned, especially my friends, the homeless people here in LA. We have a problem before and now again. I'm praying for these people. With the present situation right now, once you're infected by this virus, even you will go to the hospital. My God, useless. And you see what happened to Ecuador? People are, the dead people are just there. My golly, I hope this will not happen here. And to everybody, let us pray. Maybe this is a wake-up call for all of us.
The entire LA basin is at risk for a public health crisis. Now, if it ends up being typhus or plague, I don't know what it's going to be, but rodents are a vector, and we are one of the only cities in the country that doesn't have a rodent control plan. Heroin and meth takes people to the street.
How have you been here for so long? I mean, have you seen it exponentially explode in the last
From last year to this year, it's gotten worse. A lot of it is drugs, dope. A lot of it is mental illness.
So you don't fill either category?
Oh, yes, I do. Oh, absolutely. I'm in recovery myself.
Oh, you're in recovery. Okay.
It is a FEMA-like, Red Cross-like, and I will say National Guard-like disaster that we're seeing. And this is not just Skid Row. It's throughout LA.
There's no attempt to do anything to me, right? See all that trash and stuff?
Yeah.
See, look at that sewer. That's all garbage, rats, and feces. It's all going directly to the LA River right out to the ocean. The sanitation promotes the rat population.
Last day of rest here, March 17th, is infested with wood rats and roaches. Yeah, roaches don't come out further in there. Rats this long, this big.
Estimates are that we have around more rats than humans, around 12 million rats here. And if 2% of the rat population comes up with Yersinia, you will see plague in the human population. We already have typhus exploding. Much like malaria exists in certain areas, typhus exists in certain areas. This is one of those areas. And now, the state of California is about to outlaw rodenticides because of concerns about the mountain lions, which I share. But if we don't do something about this, your children are going to be exposed and die. MRSA is all over the place forever. Reverend Sales lost his life because of MRSA.
I got a blister, and the blister turned into a wound, and it was almost healed, but I was out walking the streets of Skid Row, giving out water, and I stepped in human waste, and I got E. coli, strep, and staph, flesh-eating disease, on the streets, and that infection finally caught up with me, and I lost my leg 2 years later. I don't know, my other leg, if we'd actually solve this urgency almost.
Non-tuberculous AFB is exploding. Syphilis is rampant. The airborne disease, if measles gets into this population, this is not an optimally immunized population. Measles will tear through this population. And we have the rare illnesses, which are vectors. I'm appealing to the federal government. We need to triage this. We need to inventory it, and we need to treat it and manage this like the humanitarian crisis that it is. I don't understand how people can live with this. I can't, as a doctor, I cannot live with this going on in my city.
This is the situation right now, okay? Plus the virus, man, please Lord, save us all. I have here a, I made this one, okay, from a, where a candy used to be, okay? Garapon na candy, na plastic. Kinat ko, ginawa akong face shield. Anyway, this is funny, but it can be helpful. Okay, so now you see, what it looks like. Really funny, okay? But it's really, it beats my face, okay? There are three ways for you to be infected by this virus, the COVID-19. Through eyes, okay? Through your nose, and through your mouth. And how are you going to be infected? Okay? Once the person that is carrier, a carrier, it means already infected. infected by the virus, once he is going to cough, he sneeze, or even they said by talking. And what is the most effective way to prevent that? Okay, they're so simple. Okay, first, your hands. Okay, you have to wash always your hands with a simple, with soap or any alcohol. All right, washing. And then by preventing touching your face, touching your eyes, touching your nose, or your mouth. Before you touch your mouth, okay, because, okay, we cannot prevent in touching our face. So you must have a face shield, the most important one. Simple, all right? I was thinking about how are we going to prevent that we will be infected by this virus. Virus, okay, we cannot see. There are only three ways that you can be infected, okay, to go inside your body, all right? Through your eyes, once you touch, that's already proven, they said through your eyes, through your nose, and through your mouth. And how are you going to be infected? The most important thing. All right? Once somebody that is already a carrier, their son that is asymptomatic, no symptoms, okay, they say even through talking, you can be infected. That is really, really, people don't even take that into consideration. Remember this. This is your life. You will do everything that you want to be protected. Okay, everybody will die, but you don't want
Oh. Sandali, sandali. May inire-record lang ako. Hawak-hawak ko itong kwan, eh, phone. Mamaya. Oh, dyan lang. Oh, sige. Thank you. Hindi ko mabitawan itong phone eh. Inire-record ako eh. Yung Obama phone ko ba?
Sometimes, I need somebody to, especially if I'm sleeping, people might think that I have with me somebody with me, so they will not bother me. And this is Smiley. Anyway, you have to be what do you call that? You have to use your common sense sometimes, because LA.